Well, I know there's a lot of stink from some people. You shouldn't crop and dock, and it's wrong. They talk about, oh, the dog should have natural ears. And what I say is, in nature, a natural ear is an erect ear. You will never see a fox, a coyote, a wolf, a dingo with floppy ears. So the floppy ears is a man-made aberration in the first place. And certain breeds with floppy ears, like Cockers, etc., are notorious for getting ear infections because they don't have the circulation. It's also much easier to read the intentions of a erect-eared dog because the ears are very... dogs use a lot of body language. And that ear set, forward, laid back, you know, that tells you what the dog is thinking. So when you have a cute little dog with floppy ears, he doesn't telegraph his intentions quite as easily. So...